Hello, welcome to my channel. This is full pot of vegetable soup. This is party vegetable soup. So guys can see inside the soup, I have stock fish, I have dry fish, I have crayfish, I have pepper, I have palm oil, onion, fried together. And kanda, that is cow skin. So we fry all of them together and allow it to done. After you allow it to done, you now pour your mocha leaf. That is vegetable. So guys can see it inside the fire that I'm turning it. It's already prepared now. It's almost set to eat. So when you do it like this, can do it for party, can do it for any occasion, can cook it and use it in your family. You do it in portion, it can keep for fridge. Then you begin dish it small to use it. Anytime you want to make fufu, you use it. That is the soup. So you can use goat meat, use fish like catfish, croaker fish. Chicken, can use any meat, protein you want to take prepare it. But the reason why I didn't use protein to mix it inside, I don't want the protein to be soft inside. So I prepare, when I dish it more, I put the protein inside. That is any of the choice. That is goat meat, can use chicken, catfish, croaker fish, or cow meat. Can use it and eat it. So it like this now is set to eat. So if you like, you add ogu inside. If you like, you dish it like this and eat. It's very nice. So that is all for pot of vegetable soup. Thanks for watching. Please kindly subscribe to my channel. Comment for this. It's just a short video. So when you wash your water leaf very, very well, make sure you wash it very clean. Then put your pot on the fire, put your palm oil, and put all the orishirishi that you want to use and cook the soup, like pomo, stockfish, dry fish, crayfish. Mix all of them and pour it inside the oil after putting onion. Fry them together, put pepper, make everything together, and then pour your water leaf and turn it. So it's just a simple menu. It's vegetable soup, pot of vegetable soup. Thanks for watching. Kindly subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, share it and like, comment. See you in my next video. Bye.